Viewer discretion is advised.
This is like old times now.
Kobe Bryant has confirmed this season with the LA Lakers will be his last.
Kobe with the ball and the Lakers down four.
It is just so Hollywood for Kobe to go out like this.
Bryant on his way. It's a one-point game. He's so tired he can barely pick his feet up.
And a chance to take the lead, and look who has the ball.
Yo, we got ourselves the return of Kobe's Kingdom. I saw all the comments. A lot of people were asking me, when am I bringing it back? Am I going to bring it back? And guess what? We're bringing it back. Kobe's Kingdom is officially back on the channel. Now, for those that don't know, I did start this series back in 17. I did it in 18. I started it in 19, but 2K just never dropped a Pink Diamond Kobe, so like I didn't really continue it. And this was inspired by that kid Kuda, another 2K content creator. He started it with Curry's Chords. And then a lot of people enjoyed that idea, so you saw a lot of, like, you know, different kind of series like that. You know, Kobe's Kingdom, you know, Lonzo's Legacy, stuff like that. And, you know, so we're going to be continuing it in 19. Now that we ended up getting, for those that don't know, we do have the limited Kobe. Now, I was going to start with this one because it's already June, but I think we're going to end up, I think I'm going to lower it a little bit because I want to have something, you know, to work towards. So what we're gonna do is we're not gonna start with the Galaxy Opal limited one. Instead, we're gonna start with this right here. We're gonna start with the diamond one, the diamond Kobe. And then I want you guys to let me know down below, right now in the comments, like, what do I have to do to get the pink diamond one, the Galaxy Opal one, and then eventually the limited Galaxy Opal. So let me know right now down in the comments below. And also, the way that we're gonna be doing the upgrades is going to be a little different. Before, I used to do, you know, one upgrade equals one tier. But I'm doing that with Legendary Lakers right now, and I really don't want to, like, overlap the rules. So instead, what we're going to do is we're going to make it MT-based. And I did end up getting some inspiration from Killzamoi. I asked him in DMs if I could use some of the stuff that he, you know, was using. And so we're going to be using this right here. This right here is the way that we're going to be getting the upgrades. It's going to be MT-based. And then depending how much MT we make, we go into the auction house, and we're going to buy some players. I try to keep it as conservative as I could. Let me know if I should lower it. Let me know if I should, you know, make it higher. Let me know down below in the comments anything that you want to see added or taken away. Every point that we score is 100 MT with Kobe. And also, this is something that Killzamoi ended up doing. Every like that this video gets will also be MT. The way that we're going to do it, though, since we are buying stuff in the auction house, is one like on this video equals one MT. So if you guys get 100 likes, we get 100 MT. If you get more, we get more MT. So leave a like right now on the video. Also, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. But this right here, though, again, is how we're doing the upgrades. If we score less than 10 points with Kobe, like, we end up losing all the MT that we made in that episode, and we have to downgrade him. So that's going to be, like, a big thing. So we got to make sure that we go out there and score at least 10 points. Hopefully, all that made sense. It's on the screen. Again, let me know what I should do to unlock the Pink Diamond Kobe and then the limited Galaxy Opal Kobe. Just let me know down below. And I mean, I'm ready. Hopefully you guys are ready for the return of Kobe's Kingdom. If you are, you know what to do. Leave a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And without further ado, let's get right into episode one. And here we go. Now, my opponent right now is gonna off-ball, so that's great. And also, he has a really good team. He's got, like, Ruby Sapphires and everything, so I'm gonna have to cheese a little bit with Kobe. We're gonna hit him with that nice little play. Kobe being wide open for a green bean. Let's go, man! Now, when I did start this series, a lot of people were wondering why I call him Kobe Bean. For those that don't know, that's his full name, Kobe Bean Bryant. So, you know, the more you know. Oh, we running. Oh, we got that fast break, Kobe. Oh, excuse me. Oh, that nice little move, and we get another green. And just like that, we got a five-point lead. All right, looking really good already. And again, every point that I score with Kobe is MT. So, we're going to have a nice little shopping spree after this episode, hopefully. The main thing is we have to make sure that he doesn't get tired. So let's get in the post, which probably isn't the best idea, but I'm going to hit him with that fadeaway, though. Come on. Come Come on, Mitchell. And with that fadeaway, Kobe, let's go, man. Look at like prime Kobe over here. 7 points already. We really got to upgrade the team really fast, so I'm just going to go for the cheese, bro. Like the cheese, and some more cheese. I got to run this play because this off ball is actually going to tire me out a little bit more than I want to. So, Kobe, get in with that pump fake. Oh, excuse me. Oh, great defense, but we're driving all the way to the basket. Another green. Yo, if I just keep greening, I'm not even gonna need to upgrade him. This might be good enough. Okay, that Ruby Cat is definitely something else. So I might have to end up passing with Kobe. So we might have to go for that upgrade. Actually, no, we're driving to the basket again, bro. Yo, Kobe right now, like, he's just eating. We get takeover. Let's go. Oh, give me that. Give me that steal. There you go, Kobe. I'm pulling. I'm pulling for three. Bad shot and everything. Oh, I mean, that's Kobe, though. You know, that was a pretty bad shot. I really don't blame him for off-balling, but, you know, for the first episode, I would have preferred someone, you know, that would play on-ball defense. But it's okay, though. I just run my play over and over again. If you want to off-ball, we're running that play. Another green. I just have to, like, this is how we have to play, unfortunately. So I might actually have to go for some assist, though, and I really don't want to, but I might have to. Just because, like, oh, actually, I got my boy in the, oh, that's a nice little cut. There you go. Can I get the assist? Of course not. Give it to Kobe, though. We're pulling up with Kobe wide open. Bang! There we go, man. We don't need no bronze help. We just, you know, we just need Kobe. That's it. All right, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, right, Kobe? Wide open for three again. There we go. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. It's that simple. All right, come on, Kobe. 3 seconds. Drive all the way to the basket. Where's the foul, ref? It don't matter. That's Kobe Bean. That should have been an N1 though, ref. Come on. We got 22 with Kobe. We might actually end up going for 81. If we get 81, I feel like we should get the Galaxy Opal in the next episode, but we'll see what happens. But again, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. This guy's trying to play off right there. Kobe, again, another green. This game though, bro, like, you might be, you know, oh, you can't guard me, Mitchell. No wonder you got an off ball. You can't guard me, bro. All the way, Kobe. We can take over again. 26 points. Oh yeah, we're gonna go shopping after this episode. Let's go though, Kobe. We're running. Oh, excuse me. I'm pulling up. I'm fading. Oh, that's such a bad shot. Oh my goodness. But this wouldn't be Kobe's kingdom without some bad shots. So I can't be too mad at it. Let's get in the post. Come here. Come here, little baby. Come here, little baby. You can't guard me, Kobe. All the way. Another green. He needs a timeout. Quit already. You're done. It's over. We got takeover. So you already know. It's time to take over. It's that simple. Let's get in the post. Come here, Mitchell. You know you can't guard me. Hit him with that spin, Kobe. There you go. Oh, Kobe! Dunk it on the whole squad! Everybody is getting a taste of the Black Mamba. Kobe right now is just... We're going for that play again. Why not? If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Am I right? Come on, Kobe. Nice little pass. There you go. We're going to find Kobe wide open. He's going to be wide open for another green! We got 33 points with the Black Mamba. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, hey, don't send no double teams because I can pass. I don't want to pass, but I can pass if you make me. I might have to pass. I'm going to have to pass. I have to pass. I have to. He's going to start double teaming. I'm going for that double-double then. All right, he might be thinking that I can only score with Kobe. Oh, give me that. Give me that. Yeah, you can't hide the ball from Kobe. All right, let's see what else we got. Oh, he's got to foul me. I feel so weird passing the ball, but you got to do what you got to do. Kobe, we're going to be wide open again. Another green. This dude does not miss. 36 points. I forgot I had an assist. I had to bench Kobe, though, because he's just way too tired right now. So what we're going to do is I'm going to rest him for the, you know, for the half right here. We definitely got to go for a score here, though, just because we do need the points. And we're going to give it down low. There you go. Got him in the air. There you go. Oh, my. Okay. Oh, these bronze players are so annoying. But it's okay, though. We're going to the second half. We're bringing back Kobe. And we're back with the Black Mamba. Oh, we are. Ooh, if only that guy would have. Oh, nice little move, Kobe. Just pull your way all the way to the basket then. Okay. Give me that free throw. Is this my first set of free throws? I forgot. I'm not sure. But we end up making the first one, so that's great. We got 37 points with Kobe, which should be a nice little amount of MT. We got 38 now. I guess I'll probably try to go for that double-double at some point. Even though, to be honest, I really don't want to pass because my bronzes are just trash. So, might have to score, you know, everything I can with Kobe. This Ruby Cat has been a problem. He just, there you go. Oh, he traveled. Did he, like, push me out the way? Yo, Cat, relax. Let's get back to the cheese, though, because we really need it right now. So, just give it to that guy. And then give it to Kobe. And then Kobe does the rest. And did he just miss? I think my game just glitched. I'm not sure if that glitch has ever happened to you guys, but Kobe right now, he like missed. Oh, he's jumping. Whoa, Kobe, pull up. There you go. Quick green. This guy's starting to read the play very well, so can't be mad at him, but Kobe's still scoring, man. Come on. This is one of the greatest scorers of all time. Oh, look at Kobe trailing the play. Oh, Kobe for three. Bang! Another one. We got 43. I'm stealing this. Kobe, grab it. There you go. Good job, Kobe. Come here, little baby. Send the whole team. Send the whole team. Oh, give me that foul. Kobe knows how to sell a call. Let's go. Let me get that free throw, though. Nice and easy. Ooh, okay. That was a bad release. For some reason, I cannot release it. There you go. Okay, that's much better. Okay, so we got 45. Oh, we're running again, Kobe. We got to dunk on somebody. Oh, and then one. Give me that. Oh, come on. Man, 2K. I need, like, you know, I need a little bit of help. Give me some friendly bounces. You already know, man. Anything that helps me get more MT. There we go. We get a green. I need as much MT as I can get. And we get takeover once again. We got 47 points. Let's get in the post again. We got takeover. Come on. Hit him with that spin, Kobe. There you go. Hit him with that spin. Oh, yeah. We pulling up. Nice little mid-range, bro. Contested and everything. I'm going to have to, like, you know, rest him a little bit more, though. Just because he is getting a little tired. Give me that. Thank you. Oh, we running though. Oh, Kobe, show me something fancy. Show me something amazing. Oh, you gotta, come on, man. Every time I want like a windmill or something, they never do it. I'm gonna have to rest Kobe at some point because the fourth quarter is going to be Black Mamba time. But Kobe though, we driving to the basket. Oh, getting a little, okay. He's getting creative with it now. All right, we got 53 points. We're gonna go for one more basket with Kobe and then I'm gonna rest him because I'm gonna need him for the fourth quarter. Can we start this play, please? 2K. Can we start it? There you go. Look at him cheating with Cat. Yeah, oh, you messed up, bro. Come on, you had the right plan, and then you just didn't do it. Back to the cheesy play. There you go. Now he's reading it. There you go. Look at you learning to play. But Kobe, though, he don't care, man. He can score any way he wants. We're gonna rest Kobe for a little bit because the fourth quarter is coming up, and you know what that means. And here we go with the fourth quarter. It's Black Mamba time, so you know what that means. We're going all the way with Kobe. Just go all the way, Kobe. They can't guard you. Give me that foul. It's Black Mamba time. The fourth quarter is Kobe's time. We're gonna score everything with Kobe, even though that's pretty much what we've been doing. I just missed a free throw. Kobe, come on. I know you're tired. Come on. You gotta give me that second one, though. Thank you. We got 59. It's Black Mamba time in the fourth quarter, so we just gotta go off. We need 81. This guy's still gonna off ball. Don't blame him. I'd be scared of Kobe too. We'll get him with that spin. There you go, Kobe. We driving. That's a flagrant. Yo, that's not a flagrant foul. Come on. Man, they're out here trying to like destroy my Kobe. Yeah, hopefully he doesn't get injured. Hopefully I didn't just jinx myself saying that. We got 60 though. And oh my goodness, Kobe. I know you're tired, but come on, man. Alright, hit him with the fadeaway then. Kobe with the fadeaway. Oh my goodness, bro. He's just too tired. Oh, man. Are we really about to choke this game? If he makes that, I swear to you. Okay. Thank you. Grab the ball, bro. All these bronzes are so trash. Oh, man. We really almost... It's a six-point game. Okay, we got to, like, calm down. All right, just give the ball to Kobe. Oh my goodness, bro. This guy double-teamed me and everything. Just okay, he's going to foul me. Okay. Well, that's really dumb of him to do. Especially with him. Oh, Kobe. Why is... Dude, it's like 2K said, you're not winning this game. Relax, 2K. Give me the free throw. Thank you. Oh, my goodness. I know Kobe's tired. Oh, he's super tired. But, like, come on, man. Like, this is ridiculous, bro. This guy started making, like, so many crazy threes. These bronzes suck so much. Oh, my goodness, bro. Oh, my goodness. Actually, if he fouls me, can I go for 70? All right, let's not turn the ball over, though. Give it to Kobe. Yeah, I can barely move with him. He's so tired. Man. I really wanted to get 70, though, because, like, I guess it's going to depend on what you guys think. Like, should I bring in the P91 for the next episode? Because I feel like, oh, that was a bad release on my end. That was such a bad release. All right, come on, Kobe. Oh, I didn't see the time. Oh, I didn't see the time. Oh, man. Okay, I really wanted, I should have pulled up for three right there and just gotten, I would have gotten more MT. But it's okay, though. Oh, that was a stressful game, guys. In the fourth quarter, he just started sending double teams even more than he was already doing before. And he just started making everything. But we still walked away with the W, so that's some MT. And also, we ended up scoring some a good amount of points with Kobe, too. How many points did I have with Kobe, though? 62 points. So that means that we get 6.2K for the auction house. So that's great. We don't get a downgrade. We did end up scoring over 50% from the field. 8 out of 11 from 3. Wow. Is 62 enough to bring in the P9? Let me know down below in the comments. But really good first game. We definitely got to bring in the better one, though, because he was getting a little too tired in the fourth quarter. And that right there is going to be episode 1. We scored 62 points with Kobe, so that means that we get 6,200 MT. We ended up winning the game, so that's another 3,000 MT for a total of 9.2. And also, it depends how many likes you guys end up getting on this episode. So make sure that you leave a like right now because every like equals 1 MT. So make sure to smash that like button for me. But that right there is going to be the return of Kobe's Kingdom. If you guys enjoyed it and you want to see more and you want to see the next episode right away, you know what to do. Leave a like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Let me know what I have to do to bring in the Pink Diamond and the Galaxy Opal and the limited Galaxy Opal Kobe. I check out these superheroes that I uploaded. I did a great pack opening and also gameplay with the limited Galaxy Opal. Check that out. And as always, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.
Yeah, hunting's on my bed, texting with the bill. Roses in my wallet and I'm flexing it for real. Racks and racks and racks, I look like rookie of the year.